bad game.
Yo,
The
Zuber,
game that you're gonna buy.
heard you want to play a good game.
Well, it's not this.
Yeah, that's right. Here we are. Here
This
comes.
was. You gotta understand. Honestly, Ross, here's what we should have done. We should have just fucking redid that stupid dungeon in Tales and continued.
Yeah, well, you know what you need to do
Hindsight's
now?
2020.
Here's what you need to do now, Zuper.
What?
You need to go into your past. You need to dig up that title card, and you need to make me the title cards again, because this time we're gonna do it.
Well, I still have the title. I could send you that right now.
Ah, my eyes.
Let me find it for you. I
My
still
eyeballs
have
like
it.
this
Don't
game.
worry.
Oh, my eyeballs are loving this game, let me tell you what. All right. Do 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 do. All right, let's play Wallace and Grum. Crumball.
Sec.
Anything planned for today, Gromit?
I fucking love this game. I hate this game.
Is it his birthday already?
Never fear. Still have it.
Champion. That means a
Ah,
trip
there
to
we
the
go.
zoo.
Nice.
Did you remember to get him a little something or other? Oh,
Nailed it.
my word, yes, Archie'll love that. Much fresher than tinned. Just the thing for a growing polar bear. He's lucky to have us as sponsors.
It's been a while
Send
since
these
I
things
watched the
away, lad, and
cartoons.
we'll deliver it in person.
I think I saw like one or two Wallace and Gromit movies once ever.
Oh, there's one. There's one movie,
I
and it
watched the
is
bunny
Curse of the
one.
Were-Rabbit.
Yes,
Yeah.
yeah.
It's really
Chris.
good.
It is good. I remember I liked it. I just haven't watched it in years.
It's funny. What's wrong with Wensleydale?
Director inquiries. Could you give me the telephone number for West Wallaby Zoo, please?
I wonder if people consider this Wallace and Gromit lore that actually
I.
exists. I can't
Well,
think of many Wallace and Gromit games.
there's not that much Wallace and Gromit media. I mean, it's a TV show, right? As well.
It's a TV show with about four episodes.
What is it, lad?
How are these characters so prominent when they have so little content to them?
Because they are expertly animated, and they have been around for a while. They're a cultural touchstone.
I guess.
And their episodes were played a billion times.
I feel like
They got.
this could be considered.
I can tell you all the episodes right now. There's the one where they go to the moon. There's the one where they fight the penguin. There's the one with the sheep. There's the one with the Curse of the Were-Rabbit. There's the one with the dog. And the pants factory. Or the one factory thing. And then the super pants. I don't remember if the super pants are a part of something else, but that's what I remember.
I don't know, I can see this game being part of official Wallace and Gromit lore because there's so little of Wallace and Gromit. It can't really contrast with canon.
I mean, there's probably other shit in the Wallace and Gromit thing other than just those cartoons. There's probably other shorts, but those are the Wallace and Gromit episodes. Yeah, we just
You
make
know,
a Trojan Penguin.
I haven't really been reading the dialogue that much, but I'm glad we have a Trojan Penguin.
Okay, so what's basically happening is, Feathers McGraw, the penguin, has taken over the fucking zoo, and he's going to destroy the world. That's his plan, and also he wants to take over the zoo.
Gotcha.
And we've sent in a nice Trojan penguin in order to get him to
Action
want it.
stations, Gromit. Our
Gotcha.
plan seems to have worked. The penguin has landed.
Gromit is king. Wallace is pretty
Inside
useless
the
for the most part,
zoo,
but he makes you cool stuff.
I mean, yeah, Gromit is that I feel like that's accurate to the show, or the content. Gromit's the one that does shit. Wallace is there. He talks.
Oh, we ran out of 10p.
And when we do get outside, lad, no barking at the big cats. Silence will be our secret weapon.
The joke is he never
Ooh,
talks.
Give that a shove, Gromit.
Yeah.
Tank top's caught on the latch.
Tank top.
Release that bear cub at once, Feathers McGraw, or I'll set me dog on you.
Such emotion behind that line.
Oi! Come back here, you! Come back at once! Oh, unhitch me, lad!
You would say that this is the most, poor voice acting, but no, this is how he always acts.
No, this is... I know.
This is very accurate to the show.
He just doesn't emote that hard, ever.
Welcome to, how the world saw the British for a period of time. And still do to some extent.
Yeah. Oh, Feathers McGraw, don't do that now. I say you are torturing me.
Rhymy, Gromit. It's a jungle in here.
Yeah, sure is.
There it is.
Ooh. There it is. There's the game.
Better collect them. Never know when they'll come in handy. I spy trouble ahead. Why are they all working so hard? And look at that young one. Some brute stuck it in a cage. Who'd be so cruel and heartless?
Feathers McGraw.
Feathers McGraw. And he's using his control thingamajig to send the whatchamacallit over the ujamaflip. We're not standing for this. His parents can't rescue him, but by heck, we will. Dear, have a nose around for some more nuts, lad. I may be able to recycle this into something more useful.
Do I actually get to play? Nice. Let's go.
Nice. It's time for horrible gameplay.
number two flathead, I think. Shabby build, this. Hey, look out behind. Nearly got me there. What caliber, Gromit? European or full Jamaican long shot?
That's what I would like.
Look at that action, Gromit. May I present the telescopic banana gun?
Yeah.
Nice.
Time to gun.
Gun immediately.
To fire your weapon.
Oh god, this is vomit. I forgot about this.
This way then, Gromit.
He's dead. Got him.
Yeah. Success. Mission achieved.
Alright, where's my roll? There's my
roll.
That
was fucking Shrek for GameCube camera for a second there.
Alright, that's how I do a super jump. Ooh, this is a sick vomit.
Sick vomit?
Why can't I do, like, that super run? Do I have to, like... Yeah. Oh, this game has no double jump, by the way. You know, like that thing that all platform games have?
Yeah, they have it because it lets you reposition in the air if you mess up with your trajectory.
Yeah, wouldn't
bit?
That make it like real nice to have? Anyway, yeah, we don't have that. We're on a Monty's monkey hunt. We've got to shoot all the monkeys.
Nice.
Now I just have to remember the controls. Alright, that's how I look around. That's a roll button. Oh my god, it's like... There you go. It's real finicky. That's my whistle to call... Call Wallace over. It's my punchies. This game is not the most amazing moveset, honestly, in the world. Also,
yeah,
it takes 0.2 seconds for Gromit to start emoting if you stand still. It's kind of amazing. It takes him no time at all for him to start dicking around.
Yeah, that's really how we
are. There's some good ones. Alright, where's the save button? This is a pretty cool feature. Let's just save the game. You gotta make sure you use that, otherwise you don't save.
Yeah, that's fair enough. That's a very uncommon feature in video games, so I'm glad that it exists here. Alright, well.
Also, I lied.
Your health bar appears to be Jaffa Cakes?
The crackers.
Oh, okay.
Boxes and other objects can be smashed using...
Smashed! Yeah!
Smashed!
Can be smashed, mate! Sure enough. 50 is the max ammo for that bad boy.
You got a mini medal.
Yeah, mini medals. Woohoo! Ready to get all those? I bet you're looking forward to it. No. I mean, maybe you could, like, look up a guide for me. That's something you could do. See how many of these we can get. Go for a 100% run.
They're gonna be behind torturous platforming challenges, though. I wonder if that guide even exists. Also, Gromit.
Sure, it exists.
Zoo metal? What are they called?
They're called metals. Just look up that.
Metals. The models? That's not what we're looking for. Alright, Project Zoo walkthrough.
Coins, I guess? Coins? Try coins.
Alright, let's try coins. Oh, that's a result. That just comes up as an IGN walkthrough.
Yeah.
Starting the game, does it have a coin guide somewhere?
Are they even useful for something? Yeah, are they good for something? That's the thing I
need to
care about.
Section 11 of the guide.
Try another monkey thing. I think there's like a robot that looks like a bird that you can shoot and to get a coin. Get that one.
So, World 1, Area 1, there is a lot in World 1, Area 1. There's 12 in that zone. Yeah. So the first one it mentions is swing on the first rope on the way to rescuing the first elephant.
Nice. Yeah.
Shoot After smashing ass. The door in the tree, follow the walkway up to the next tree and jump to the ledge on the right. So you got coin 4. You're going far out of order.
Damn, I can't believe I'm so out of order. What's wrong with me? Where'd that robot go? I want to shoot him. There's a coin up there. Oh my god, look at that coin all up there.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, we'll not worry about it for right now. Is there any point to the coins? Do they do anything?
See if it mentions anything about coins being useful. 30 coins, aka zoo tokens, in each of the first 5 worlds. There are no coins in the last world. Doesn't mention what they do, though.
Nuts and boats. Like Banjo-Kazooie. That super fun game that everyone loved and was very happy was a replacement.
I'm very glad that Nuts and Bolts served as inspiration for fucking Fossil Fighters 3.
That's right.
It's not even the cars that's bad about that game, though. Yeah, I think these are just collectibles. I don't think they do anything.
They really don't do anything?
I don't think they do. Okay. Like, people are asking about how they get the coins, but I don't see anybody asking about what they do, so I don't know if they do anything. Or maybe what they do is so self-evident that nobody needs to ask.
I love the camera angles in this game. They're so fucking bad.
I love the depth perception that makes it so that you fall off the platform every single time.
Yeah, it's great, isn't it? Isn't this game just a treat?
And that would be fixed entirely if this game had a double jump.
Or shadows. Shadows would be nice, too.
Yeah.
That was pretty smooth. I did it.
Coin! Yeah! Well, that's why you pick them up, is because you get cool animations.
Yeah, you get the same 3 cool animations. Wallace losing, or Gromit losing the balls, spinning it on his back, and I don't even remember what the third one is, because it's just not interesting enough. I Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Nut.
See, I guess I could just do the challenges because they're fun to do. And if I give up, then, you know, oh well. I'll write this bullshit. Ready to go fast.
I feel like basically what you do is you just play the fucking game, getting as many coins as you can, and if you ever get close to the completion for the area, then I tell you where the last ones are if you care.
Sure.
Because you're not, if wait. I say 12 different hints at you, you're not going to remember any of them, so.
There you go. That was not very smooth, but whatever, I'll do it. Alright. Now slow down a little bit. This fucking game is so shit. Alright, there you go.
Now, I don't know about that, Russ. I mean, there are worse licensed games out there.
Yes, I know. Alright. Alright, come on, I can make
sadly,
it.
Sadly,
as trash as
this is, it's pretty bearable.
Gromit, I'm gonna fucking slap you. Alright, there you go.
Great.
There's that bird.
Not really a bird, but a robot.
Yeah, well,
probably gives you a coin if you kill it, though.
Pull out the fucking gun! Am I allowed to pull out the gun? Alright.
There it goes. Well, I guess we didn't want that then. That's the other enemy. Shit.
Yeah.
Unless that was the one we already saw. I don't know.
Gromit, you got a major malfunction. You want to pull out the fucking gun for some reason? No, you didn't want to pull out the gun. Okay, oh, now he does. Okay, there it is. No reason. All these fucking challenge time bullshit.
It's one that isn't even timed. Oh, no, it is. Okay.
Yeah.
And first repeat. Yeah. Three animations.
I mean, you're gonna get repeats pretty fucking fast.
Yeah, I know, but they could have given it, like, I don't know, 10 animations. There's 30 coins in each of the five areas. There's 150 coins.
Hold the L button, then move the control stick to look around.
And move the control stick. Wait. Gromit, pull out the fucking gun. There you go. Jesus.
Where's it hiding? Oh, there it is. It's there.
Gromit, why am I in your face?
It's so impossible.
Please. Yes. Yes. No! I'm so mad. Oh my god, the aiming is so shit. Come back. I did it!
Oh, you hit it. I don't know where it went, but...
Did that give me anything?
Well, you killed it. Maybe.
Good enough for me.
If it dropped something, I don't know what it was. At least the vending machine is free, for some reason.
There they all are. I definitely shot it. I feel accomplished now.
Oh, it's back now. I like how he auto aims. If you don't like go into the thing, he auto aims on it. Yeah. It doesn't even do anything. Okay, well.
Oh, okay. It literally means nothing. I thought for sure that was a coin. Oh, maybe I have to smack it after I knock it out of the air.
Maybe.
It's possible. All right.
I think in general, you should not be trying to use the first person to, well, over shoulder third person. It doesn't auto aim if you're near it. So.
All right. Go whack them.
There's also more than one of them. I just saw like two or more flying around.
Hope I remembered to turn the immersion off before we left.
That did.
It is a coin.
I was right.
Yeah.
I was right.
There's another one around. I saw another one flying around.
There's another one that's a bird.
I guess. I thought that I saw another of those orb guys, though.
To swim. Oh boy, hidden challenge behind the waterfall?
You know it. Every waterfall ever.
Oh dear.
Forgot about that. That's a sick backflip. It can't possibly be useful.
No. This game just has a bunch of stupid bullshit in it.
That actually looks like it's massively inconvenient.
What's that? You want a backflip when you meant to roll? Nice. That works. Don't even try to be clever. Just, you know. By the way, you have a health bar, but the amount of shit that one-shots you in this game is fucking hilarious.
So, yeah, the health bar is pointless because either it doesn't do damage or it insta-kills you.
Thanks, Elephant. You're my friend. That was impressive. I did it.
Be there in a jiffy.
No, not you.
Not even him.
Swim.
Swim.
Swim. Swim.
Swim.
Ah, that's how I do it. Thank you.
Another monkey.
I already shot that one. Now, which ones haven't I shot?
Well, it's kind of hard to determine that since there's no indicator. You know, most games would have the monkey disappear if you'd already shot it.
Nah. Not this one. This one's special. Yeah, it's very special, alright, Ross.
Oh, it's special, alright.
Beware Wallace. It's a special pain in the ass. It's the joke.
Accurate.
Don't take anything else out of context. Alright. No, stop. Gromit. Stop calling him. I don't think I've ever played this game with subtitles, by the way. I just, like, went in there and turned it on. I probably have, but... Like, I probably did it for the Let's Play. Can you call it a let's play? It was let's torture myself.
What it was one recording session. You got to the first annoying platforming section, did that, and that was it.
Yeah, pretty accurate.
And that's probably all this recording's gonna be too. Hooray.
No, I don't know that. Heck, maybe I'll win that section. I forgot how this stiff the controls are. Gromit is a slow motherfucker. He feels heavy and just slow.
Use the control stick. Climb up and down
ladders.
Hold the B button and use the control stick. Climb up and down ropes.
Ropes. At least the announcer sounds excited.
Got to be lower on the rope to get that guy.
Thank you. whack. Do do do. Ah, wait, saw it.
Don't be daft.
Okay.
Don't be daft.
Inverted aiming, by the way.
Of course, why not?
Just everything possible to make it as annoying as humanly possible. Yeah. They're gone. Where'd they go? Where'd they go, Grommet? I feel like they had to be good for something. Can you find a way to, like, look that up, possibly?
I can try, I mean...
Did I shoot that monkey? That was the monkey I shot, yeah. And that's the last monkey.
Well, I found out what they do.
Ah, nice.
And something you probably can't do anyway for the LP because it might be copyright.
Oh, let you play shorts.
All it does is give you... Yeah, it lets you play shorts and clips from Wallace and Gromit films and TV movies.
Don't care. Go watch them yourself.
Yeah. That's all they do. It's just unlocking clips. So, meh.
I mean, I've done pretty freaking good so far.
Yeah. There's only 12 in this area. You have 9 of 12, so...
Gromit can jump further if running before jumping.
Yeah, well, he almost missed it. Dude, the butt clench on Ross there.
Yeah. It didn't quite get the clenching territory, but you could audibly hear the sweat on my hand. From that one. Good lord.
I'm not even sure if that was the unintended, like, I don't even know if that was unintendedly close. That may be just how shit the jump is.
Anyway, now we can push.
Some objects can be moved if you push them.
If you push them. We did it.
Hey.
We saved an elephant.
Nice going, Gromit.
Thud. Game. Just wait until the later areas where we have to go to the fucking volcano. What's that? You didn't think there would be a volcano in a zoo?
You know, I was just about to say, why is there a volcano in the zoo?
You know, just, why not?
What animals do we keep in the volcano?
No one. It's not really a volcano. I don't know. I don't remember what the fuck it is. This game is weird, dude.
I can understand, Icy biome, you know, that's where the penguins live, sure.
I don't even remember if there is an icy biome. That might be late. I'm not sure how far I got in this game. I remember where I got. I also remember if it's late in the game. Well, if I had just gotten 10 coins, it would have told me. Well, I mean, let's go take a look.
First clip.
Yeah, no, I don't care.
Again, not even sure if that's something we can show.
I guess here's how I tell. That just tells me how many elephants I saved in this area.
There are 5 worlds, that's all I can say.
Okay. Well, maybe I think I got to, like, the 4th, I don't fucking know.
Well, it says there's 5 worlds with coins in it, so there might be a 6th world, but it's probably, like, short. It's just, like, confrontation with feathers, fuckface. You know?
All right, well, we're getting there, Zooper. Are you ready?
It's close. Is it right up here, or is it one area further? I get the distinct feeling it's here. Good. Bonus level!
Every other coin is a joke in comparison to this one. Alright, here we go.
That's pretty easy so far. That's not too bad. You know, it's starting easy. Why is there only one coin in this thing?
Because the game hates you. That's why. You son of a bitch. I remember that.
If you, like, don't react quick enough, does it actually send you off the fucking ledge? Or is it just a...
Just the mushrooms.
Okay. Now pinpoint matchstick platforming with clunky controls.
Bob, fuck you. Alright.
What the fuck is this? With no depth perception. Guess where you start? At the beginning.
This?
Yeah.
Is bullshit. There is no other word for the amount of time this took. And I didn't win.
Didn't even beat it in the LP.
No!
I you did.
No, I didn't. Maybe I did, actually. I don't remember.
I thought you did. I thought you beat it, and then you went, well, I need a break. And
I think I ran out of time. Look at this shit. Why is it throwing out the cliff?
Is there a time limit in this room?
No.
Oh, like you had to just be done with the session, I see.
Yeah, I had to go to fucking work.
I mean, I'm not gonna make you do this, but also...
I mean...
It's a bonus level.
This is the whole reason we play this game.
Yeah, I know. The whole reason to play it is for the asshole bonus levels that are not at all fun.
This is the first one. The... First one.
Maybe if we're lucky, we won't find some of the other ones.
I know where they are. I know where some of them are. Okay. You'll look them up. Don't tell me you won't.
I don't know about that. I'm not that mean.
He doesn't grab the... Mario 64, you walk off, Mario grabbed the ledge for you. This game, no. No shadow. No grabbing the ledge. No double jump. Nothing. No friendly.
It feels like they could rationalize having levels like these because they're optional. They're like, well, if the kids get mad, then they just don't have to do it.
This is like the difficulty of the... Some of the later world of Super Mario Sunshine, and some of those are complete bullshit. Also, there is a second coin. How the fuck do I get to that?
Guess you ride that platform, probably. But...
Oh, I jump off there. Oh, that's an easy one to get to.
Well, that one's easy, yeah. That's just if you let the fucking stupid zipline fling you off the cliff, it would be there. If the platform was there at the time.
Okay. I can't make that jump, so I just gotta do this. No shadow. None whatsoever.
No indication,
okay.
No depth, you know.
No taste, no flavor. This fucking bullshit is annoying. I will at least get that one. That one's easy peasy to get to. Watch me put my foot in my mouth. Gromit, why? Come on.
He just didn't want to get it, you know? He didn't feel like it today.
You would say this gets easier when you become an adult. I was already an adult when I revisited this game. And I couldn't fucking do it. I'm still an adult.
I think it could unironically be worse, because I've seen platformer games that have this kind of shit, but with tank controls.
I did it.
What?
What is that? Like, it goes over there. Does that mean, like, I can maybe get to it?
Maybe.
I mean,
maybe
how the hell do I get off of this? Oh, actually, it is lined up.
You could jump onto the mushrooms right there, but that would be...
Yeah, I guess that would be a shortcut. Yeah.
It's a small shortcut. It doesn't save you much.
It's not a shortcut. It takes way longer to do that, but, you know. What it actually does is it gives you the other coin. This is the final coin. If I get this, I'll have gotten all the coins in Area 1.
Okay. Okay.
Why'd you do that, Grommet?
I appreciate that, he did a little, like, stumble at the edge of the cliff the one time. They animated that. But they don't use that. It's almost as if they thought to themselves, you know, maybe we should have a blockade to get people to stop people from walking off cliffs. Nah.
Nah.
They animated it and everything. Here's your thing. Stop that. Nope.
This part all up to here, perfectly reasonable. If this is like the whole challenge and it was right here, I'd say, okay. A little bit rude for the very first one, but it's okay. That's fine. This shit right here is
Matchstick
not...
jump shouldn't even be in platformers, let alone this one.
Maybe I just have infinite time on this. I should just, take...
You do. They still fall, so you can just...
Well, you don't know that. I mean, look at the fucking things. Why are the mushrooms fall, but these ones don't?
Okay.
Grommet.
This is an easy jump. That you
almost... Shut up. Shut...
Swift.
Okay. Okay.
Now wait
okay.
for a platform.
Okay. 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 Which one? Which fucking
that
one?
That one. Okay, but wait for it to come back.
That one. I have to make a... You son of a bitch. Why? Why would you do that? Okay, Grommet, you can do it. Okay. Where's it plot me? I can just jump to it. There's no reason for that platform. Fuck you.
Okay, no extra match.
What's even the point of having a second one? Yay, I did.
He fell, but then he recovered.
Okay. I did it. I fucking did it.
Vengeance on Pastoros.
Jesus Christ. That's how I feel, Grommet.
Woof.
Ahoy
Wipe
there.
His brow. Ugh. That was a tough one.
Oh, you need to tell me where all those tools are, too.
Are those in this area, or are those just, like, one per area?
I have no idea.
Golden wrench.
Hey, this one makes a different noise.
How much do I even determine that? I don't know what those items are called, so I can't really look it up.
Golden tools, I guess?
I typed in, golden wrench didn't work, but maybe golden tools?
In the meanwhile, I'll just keep doing this.
Locating golden tools? Well, that's a YouTube video. This motherfucker has an entire LP of this game. This is just him revisiting levels to go get the golden tools. How about the IGN guide? Does it mention anything to do with these tools? Tool list. Yes, it does. There are 10 tools to be found in the first 5 worlds. There are no tools at world 6.
Okay.
World 1, Area 1, Crescent Wrench.
That's what
you
I got.
Use a crouching jump to get it. Area 2 has fucking 5 of them.
Well, I guess that's where you get all the rest of them. Alright. Well, let's go.
I don't know if those do anything either, but at least it's not clips, you know?
We did it. Here we are.
This is an indiscernibly different level. It's basically the same thing.
It is. This is not a different area. This is still the same area.
Yeah, I know.
Level 2.
Well, it's area
one.
2 of world 1.
Yeah. But... Level 2. Ah, the monkeys, they're here. That fucking temple. Well, let's go to the temple.
I can't go in quite yet. It's currently closed, as you saw. So, you know. This time it's parrot pop-ups. Yay.
It is. Go and have a root around for some more tools, will you, lad? Yeah, I'll do it. I hear one. Sure enough. What is that? A hammer.
Hammer. Yeah. I can't see you. What do you mean you can't see him? You're literally within eyesight of him. What the fuck are you on about? Just what we've been
after. I think you need 4 of them for this area. They might be necessary in order to beat the game.
I can tell you, Drill has smashed the door at the WC at the top of the first lift. It's a bit further than I thought. Which is just the next one they put in the order. Oh, it's the next one you'll run into.
I feel very impressed with myself if I can get all 30 coins in level 1. Be like, whoa. God damn.
I'll guess 3 whole Wallace and Gromit clips.
Yeah, wowee. I mean, they're great to watch, but obviously they're copyrighted, so
yeah,
wouldn't matter.
So can't be in the LP, but, you know. I'm sure there's a YouTube. I mean, if you really, anybody who actually watches LP, which will be nobody.
Just go watch Wallace and Gromit is the thing.
Yeah, just go watch Wallace and Gromit. Or, I don't know, there's probably the fucking clips on YouTube if you want the clips in this game.
I'm pretty sure they're free on YouTube. I actually don't know if that's the case.
Well, maybe not the movie, but I feel like the
shorts. Oh, not the movies. No, not the movie. You can watch What's Wrong with Wensleydale. You can watch that. That's kind of cool. Is that you, lad? Stop whistling, goddammit. Alright. Nice.
Quickest coin collection ever.
Quickest coin of my life. I hear another one.
There are all these little elements in this game as if they tried a little bit to make it more convenient to you, like with the auto-aim, but the auto-aim doesn't always work.
Eh, well, what are you gonna do?
Another target. It's gonna be triple target.
You dickhead. Well, that's me for now. I had my gun equipped, so I can't grab the ledge. What the hell's that tool?
Wow, that water closet right there is where you get the second tool.
You don't want to recycle it.
What's the next tool? Pliers at the end of the retracting bridge. Okay.
Alright, these monkeys throw shit at me.
If it knocked you off the fucking ledge. Oh, man. Careful, Grummy.
hear it.
Dude, it's a fucking 7 days to Die base right here. Anyway, it's above you, I think. But maybe? I don't actually know. Well, you can't climb on that, though. Like, maybe it's not above you. It might be below you.
It's probably up there.
No, it's on that... Yeah, it's up on that bridge there, probably. There's one that is at the end of the retracting bridge, if that's the retracting
bridge.
Game, stop
doing that. All right, if you're going to keep doing that game...
Yeah, actually, give it a... I was saying, we wouldn't want to have to do the bonus level again.
Good lord. Fucking game. Oh, awkward. Hey, I wonder if that can crush me. You think it can?
Well, you did just save. It's not the end of it.
It wouldn't put me back up here. Well, almost found out. Way forward. Nothing.
What would be over there? Because it's above where the sound was. Well, I can't fit through that gap.
Nah, that's an impossible gap to fit through. Fuck you.
Oh, okay. It said at the end of the retracting bridge. That's the retracting bridge. So it should be on the other side there.
Wait, there's wires.
Alright, what else we got? Guide. The saw. Pick up after taking the path to the right of the second elephant. Feels like these tools are pretty linear, though. They're kind of just in your way of where you have to be.
Yeah.
Okay, so monkeys are invulnerable. That's good. Oh, no. Not completely.
Animal abuse. Yeah, yeah, fuck you, PETA.
It's not animal abuse, it's nature, because the animals are hurting each other.
Oh yeah, of course. Oh, they hate nature too, don't they? Oh, shit.
They do, actually. That is true.
What is he throwing at me? Papayas?
Shit.
Grommet, you want to, like, aim? Gotcha. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to hit that. Game. Oof.
I already got that one, apparently.
Okay.
Ah, piece of shit monkey.
Wait, it killed me. Does that actually spawn me at the bottom? Nice.
Well, it's up here somewhere. Yeah, that's pretty much the right place.
That's fine. Game, I swear to God. This game is pretty nice as long as it's not the bonus stages. And also, the area that's about to come up, which is not very nice in the slightest. I thought there'd be something to shoot at from there, but no, not really. Oh, my eyeballs. Are on fire.
Good camera.
Great camera. Always the best camera. This jump is not very fun looking.
Doesn't look impossible, it just looks... Ew.
Not very fun.
Oh no, there's a target above that jump.
Oh, yeah, there is. Grommet, stop it! Thank you, Grommet.
There you go.
Oh, Mr. Elephant. What's up? Wanted to free him? There you go. You're safe, Elephant. Up here.
You know.
Push you off. I hear elephants always land on their feet. I'm sure they won't explode if you push them off a cliff.
Dude, this elephant's got it. Oh, look, yeah, okay. Magical elevator.
Oh, I hear a tool.
Yeah, because it's right here. You can literally see it.
Alright, so I've gotten 4. I need 5.
Important, like, look up the last one here, but it seems like they're just in your way. Pick up near the right switch in front of the temple. Yeah, it looks like you pretty much can't avoid it.
Okay. Yeah, they sound like they're free pickups, honestly.
Yeah. So they're probably mandatory for requirement, but if you, you know, just, they're freebies.
Like, I figured out about this mechanic beforehand. It's from that stupid minigame.
Yeah.
Man, can I just be in that game instead, out there?
In well, out there is not very interesting.
I like this plank. This plank makes me feel happy. Here we go.
It makes you feel safe and secure.
How many are in level 2, by the way? Coins.
How many are in level 2? Oh, like world 2?
Yeah, or this one, this the level, I mean.
Oh, coins? Yeah. Okay, just scroll down the coins section.
Not that we care, but, you know.
Coin list. Area 2... 13 through 24 are in this area, so 11.
Yeesh. That's a lot of coins.
And in area 3, the final area of this world, which is obviously going to be the temple, has 6. I'll have to find another way around.
We need both Wallace and Gromit to be here. Sometimes.
Which means we need to lower this gate, because he can't get here.
How do I lower this shit?
Don't know, but that is what the objective would be.
I guess, oh, it's probably Wallace putting buttons into the thing. Yeah, okay, that's fine.
Ah, yeah, the tool section thing, yeah.
I get the astute feeling that that's where the bonus stage is. I just have to unlock it. I know it's designed to be hard on purpose, but still, it's pretty rude that it's as hard as it is.
Yeah, I mean, they just justify it by going, well, it's not mandatory and it's for a collectible that doesn't matter that much anyway. So, if a kid can't beat it, then it's not the end of the world.
I did it.
A target seemed to be pretty pointless, actually.
Ah, I did that one.
More. That's all the way up there.
I can get to that. They say I'm put on a time limit.
I was gonna be like, why should be on a fucking time limit? You have to redo the stupid target puzzle. Waste your time with that garbage.
This place looks like a death trap, by the way.
I don't know how this is supposed to be a zoo exhibit.
I mean, there's actually technically a path. You can just walk through this. It's just a very... not safe to exhibit. Oh, this shit. Ready for this fun game?
Is it a flying minigame?
Yeah, you wish.
But the fucking elephant chucked you through rings? I have no fucking idea. Okay.
That's what it is.
Oh, you just have to keep jumping through the ring.
Yeah. There.
I think a fair amount of kids playing this game would have just jumped through the ring once and gone, well, that didn't do anything, and walked away.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do? I bet there's a speedrun strat where you can get it to glitch out by jumping, like, slightly into the ring like this and this, and just, it would work that way. No, Gromit, no, don't come that way. Gromit, I'm gonna punch you in the balls.
Less of that now.
Alright, pay for it.
Oh no, this brings back horrible memories. This particular challenge, not because of this game, but because in Psychonauts 1 there's one of these that is the hardest challenge in the entire game. And it's in the first fucking mental world.
Of course it is.
You don't have to do it then, but who baby? It is hard. You have to shoot, like, bad things, and sometimes a good thing pops up, right? And if you shoot a single good thing, you can't actually complete it. You have to hit every single bad thing. It's like 100 bad targets, and then there are, like, also 50 good ones that pop up, and if you hit a single good one, or miss a single bad one, you fail it.
Ah, so Majora's Mask.
Yeah. Some
perfection expected from you, from, like, all the minigames.
Yeah. It's not a very fun fucking minigame, and everybody who 100%s the game says it is their least favorite part of the game because it legitimately takes them hours to complete. You've unlocked the next movie clip. Yeah.
I don't care.
Neither do I. There's still four more in this section, but eh.
Yeah, I don't care. I do good enough.
Yeah, that's fine.
Fuck it.
Plus, if you miss a single coin anywhere in this area or the temple, you won't get the last clip for this section anyway. So fuck that. Yeah.
No thanks. You pay for it, my dude? There you go.
He didn't, you know, he was waiting for you to be ready for him to pay for it.
The drawbridge isn't the only well-oiled machine around here.
Quiet, you. Come on, Gromit, or Wallace. Press the button.
Can't beat a bit of teamwork, eh, lad? From it, best fall forward.
Okay. Where's the hidden level? I'll at least try that.
It's, I mean, you thought that it was in the fucking river there, but I don't know if it's... that's a thing.
Alright, it should tell you, like, one of the coins should be, like, the hidden area is so-and-so.
Oh, that's fair enough.
Welcome to bonus stage. We'll see how much harder it is in the first. Maybe it'll be like a hilarious, easy one.
Read through all these.
Platforms. Might have found it. Maybe not.
Oh, you found it?
No.
Is it?
Found it.
I don't think you did. I'm gonna switch the right tool.
No, I'm saving the game now.
Break the WC door up to the second left. Jump on the top of the head.
Maybe it doesn't have a hidden area.
She also has bird size. Get the coin of the big penguin statue. Shoot the target under the stone bridge. Climb just up a bridge. Nope, I haven't seen anything about a hidden area.
No hidden area, huh? I guess because they figured that the temple's already enough of a hidden area, you know.
Does the temple have a hidden area?
Oh, I think it does, but also it itself feels like one.
Yeah, there's a door, news picture, four pots, climb a ladder, shut the door.
Alright, go to the bathroom and then we can do this one. And then I'm done for now.
Alright, fair enough. Yay for empty air.
Okay. So take a guess what's going to be in the temple.
Well, annoying platforming challenges? I mean... you're going to say, I wish? Is it perhaps an annoying fucking escort mission?
Oh no, you were correct. It's just, you know.
Okay.
There's also a tool up there I'm going to try and
get to.
Because
I was really thinking, like, there's only really two things that I can think of that would suck in this game. Annoying platforming or having to guide fucking
I can
walls.
Think of maybe 30 things that suck in this game, but, you know.
Well, maybe a tedious shooting gallery minigame you must do to progress.
Yeah, that's one. How about one of my personal favorites, stealth section?
How can that be that bad? Do you have, like, fucking momentum? Can you not stop moving on a dime?
Oh, trust me, you'll find out.
Okay.
That was, like, one of the last things I did before I said this game can go fuck itself.
Alright, well, we'll see if I ever find out.
Also, I think I just opened up a secret area, by the way. No, I didn't. It's just this.
Well, you unlocked a little secret passage, but it's not. Just a coin. Also, I didn't see anything about a secret level in this part either, so.
Okay. That's good.
I think it might be one per world.
Well, it's fitting that the first world had, like, horrible, so I can't wait for the other ones. Oh, I could have just gotten up this way. Well,
you know, either works.
That's the lame way of getting up.
That was for losers. Ah, a gecko vending machine. Two ticks and I'll be there. Gee, I wonder if we get a different type of gun.
Good job, Wallace.
I'm right behind you.
I think this game had co-op. And, like, one player does all the fucking work, the other player is Wallace.
Wouldn't be very fun, but yeah, I could see it. That's not a place I want to be.
I don't know, maybe, like, Wallace, he'd walk around and, like, when he, there's the stupid things like that where he has to repair shit, you'd have to do a dumb puzzle.
That's
the
thing,
but
there's just not enough shit to do.
Yeah.
Alright, well, let's go.
I think that's backwards. I think you left the temple.
Did I now?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess I sure did. Thanks, Wallace. He stared at me so incredulously. He's like, what's wrong with you?
How dare you leave the temple? Jeez.
What's wrong, Gromit? Have you got a gasket loose? Oh, we should take you to the repair shop and get you fixed. You mangy mutt. Chop off your balls, Gromit. All right. Basically. Yeah, it ain't happening.
Oh,
ah,
okay. That
secret
one opens.
Passageway.
I don't know if they all open, but that one does.
Is there another golden tool? Are you kidding me?
Well, there are 10 of them. In total.
Is this in, like, the first level? Or just the whole game?
In, I think it's 10 per world.
Okay, gotcha. That makes more sense, then. Yeah, I do want to get all the golden tools as well.
Well, you pretty much, again, they kind of guide you towards them, so should be fine in that respect.
The fuck is it? Is it like over there? They don't quite guide you towards all of them. That one I had to think of to get. The fact that you can hear them, though, makes it a lot easier.
West.
There's like acid underneath that for some reason. It's really weird looking.
Characters, go up the ladder in the room with the moving platforms past the door with the penguin picture. Up the ladder. So, somewhere there's a ladder in that room.
Tickety-boo. Oh dear. I'm really going all out for these stupid bolts, aren't I?
Yeah.
Grommet.
That was good.
Grommet, are you about ready to get fixed yet?
Look, man, he is excellent at threading the needle when it's inconvenient to you.
Grommet, I heard you'll get a lot of more ladies if you had your balls. That's why I'm going to be removing them. I'm taking you out of the dating game, Grommet.
They're already fucking gone.
I don't think they're actually gone. I could be wrong. I mean, let's take a look. Oh boy, that would have been just easier if I had just done that from the beginning. Grommet, I'm not good enough at action puzzles. Cheeky cunt.
Oh man, I don't feel like doing physical exercise.
Treasure of Montezuma, huh?
This it hovers for a second. Time.
Yeah. Makes me wonder if I could do this.
See, there was always a risk to that though, because you don't know. Yeah, maybe it would crush you in the ceiling.
Yeah, I know.
Coin.
Oh well.
Where do those balls go, you think? Since he was already touching the ceiling.
That's a question. Is there anything else to do up here? Not really. There's a button there. Might be easiest just to, like, do this, go over here, and go down this way and just, like, let it fall and jump. Ooh, that gives you no time. Okay. Let's try it again. Yeah, like that.
Yeah.
I think I'll stay put. I don't want to get crushed, you fucking asshole. Gosh, Grommet. Actually, what is even the point of going up here? Is there any point?
Well, there's probably a switch somewhere or something to turn them off. Okay.
Something like that.
I mean, there's more up there. It's just I don't know how you get up higher at that location.
Grommet, have you got a gasket loose? I should probably stop. Grommet, have I ever told you you're the runt of the litter? I'm not even doing him anymore. I'm not doing his voice.
Hey, Grommet. Oh, okay.
Grommet, free rides for me. Ain't that schnazzy?
Let's try that.
Ah, this is an item that we can get.
Torches can be used to see in dark places.
What What's that puzzle over there on the floor? Let's see. Oh, it's not a tool anyway. So.
Forgot about the torch.
Seems fairly pointless.
Torch lets you see in dark places if I put it away.
Well, I know that, but I'm just saying, why does this room have to be dark? What does this add?
Lots.
Like, the torch does a good job of lighting up the entire room. It's not like it really fucks up your field of vision at all.
We're gonna get sued, Gromit. That was priceless tapestry. I have a lot of bolts.
Yeah, no, it seems to expect you to collect, I don't know, like 10% of the amount that you're collecting.
Yeah, well.
Press the B button multiple times for different attacks.
Oh, for different attacks.
Yeah, he has a combo. Gromit doesn't feel like grabbing when he has the torch out. That's because that puts the torch out, so it's just like, eh, you don't want me to grab. Fine, I'll do it the real way. That's a lot of them. Good thing it isn't lagging the game yet. They are loud fuckers.
Largely ineffectual enemies, though. They don't even seem to be targeting you specifically.
Well, they're like the first actual enemies of the game, to be fair, so.
Yeah, I suppose.
Done for. The combat in this game is a joke.
Yeah.
Until you get to the bosses, then they're actually kind of hard.
Jump off ledge in the room after the battle with the clockwork penguins. That's another tool. So we just fought the clockwork penguins.
Where's this tool at?
It's apparently jump off the ledge in the room after you fight the clockwork penguins. So some ledge somewhere. There it is.
Top notch, Gromit. That one didn't make a noise. That's awfully rude of them.
Whoa.
Gromit, I brought you into this world, and I can take you out of it.
I should warn you that the last tool is described as pick it up while running the gauntlet to get to the third elephant.
Yeah, I know. I know. I'm aware. So,
well, I know you're running a... I know you knew that you were going to run a gauntlet. But rather that you have to pick up the tool while doing it.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Alright. Anything else I want to get now? Probably not.
Well, even if you did.
Oh, the poor little mite. Leave this one to me, Gromit. Geronimo!
He's got this. Take this out of context. I fucking dare you.
Oh. Well, he made it. Seems like a pretty easy gauntlet to me. Alright, well, you know. I mean, you know, Wallace made it through.
Yeah, how can you not? It's fucking Wallace.
Yeah, you know, don't worry about it. It's just that Wallace has infinite HP for comic effect. You do not.
Okay, game. Ow. Ow. Listen, I just want all the shit, too. Oh, there it is. That's easy enough. It's not that bad. It really was just that bonus game. That's hilarious.
Yeah, this isn't even that bad of a gauntlet. I mean, it looks bad, but like when you're actually playing it, this doesn't look bad at all. It's just...
Ooh. Yes, I see you. Just gotta play it nice and slow.
Now see, this would be potentially a difficult gauntlet were they, if they had like a giant boulder or something chasing you, but no, it's just, it's all here. It's fine.
Well.
You may fucking die anyway, though. Miraculously. Due to greed, of course.
Yes, of course. Greed seems to be the only thing that kills me nowadays. Well, what are you gonna do? Yeah. That's fine, because all the bolts don't respawn, so I'll just literally do it.
Yeah. Also, fully pointless, Kareem, because you have so many fucking bolts.
Listen, I want all the bolts. What can I say? Wow, that's a joke to get through. You just don't care.
You just do fucking backflips and shit.
I must have sucked as a kid. Anyway. We did it. That penguin. God damn it! Look at that little bolt.
I missed one.
Unbelievable. No, I'm not 100%
run ruined. Jeez. Oh, maybe you do have to run it with a boulder now.
Mind you, every cloud has a pot of gold with a silver lining. It smashed a way out for us. Come on, Gromit.
It's like beyond the bonus level. Pretty.
Ah, nice. There we go.
Easy first world. Not too
yeah,
bad.
Yeah, got it. Oh, there's another one too. Did they all respawn? No. Okay. Sure. Whatever you say, game. Well, in any case, level one done. Get me the hell out of here.
Two ticks and I'll be there. I wonder.
Hey, press the lost property button.
Most unusual.
Give me the lost property. How actually do I get into the lost property?
I don't know. I would imagine you hit that button, but you know. I can type in the word lost property into replay the world after getting the remote control. The coin is in the lost and found to the right. Replay the world to get to that one.
Okay. No thanks.
After getting the remote control, which you don't even have yet, so you couldn't even if you wanted to.
You needed 8 of the golden items. We got 10 of them.
Yeah.
Whatever could this be? Good lord. You don't see that.
Good lord. He said good lord?
Yeah.
Oh. I guess so.
What earns this game? It's a teen rating. I don't think it has a teen rating.
I think it has an E rating. It's Wallace and Gromit.
Almost definitely has an E rating. E10 plus if you're really stretching it, but I doubt that.
Pretty sure T. I don't even know. No, yeah, E10 plus existed. It took him a little bit to actually make E10 plus. That happened
E10
within
plus
my lifetime.
Didn't really, that feels like I don't. I think I didn't think I saw any of those until like the DS.
Feather's been busy. This wasn't here last time we visited. A mine entrance under West Wallaby Zoo. Most irregular. What on earth has Feathers been up to? He's a penguin, not a minor bird. Whatever it is, he doesn't want us to see. That lock's been pickled. If I could find a way to give you a leg up, you could shimmy through.
Don't give me a leg up, Walls.
And open up from the other side. You need something to put a spring in your step. Oh, yes, they're just the ticket.
Huh?
A tad heavier than plimsolls, but they'll pack a real punch.
You know what this game with horrible jumping needed?
A stupid high jump thing?
Mm-hmm. Even harder to control.
I'm hoping that it makes so you can't stop jumping. That'd be great.
Well, they appear to be functioning normally.
Huh. I wonder what this looks like.
Let me in when you found the latch.
This looks like a battle arena to me.
He pressed a button with a joint, whatever.
Ah, boss fight. Okay, yeah, that works. You know.
I remember this song.
Does it just, stare at you menacingly? Oh no, this might be doing something. Okay, there you go.
Like that. Ow. And that's the boss fight. Congratulations, you found it.
Beat up penguins. Stop it. Not get hit by flamethrower.
Don't get hit by
missiles.
Oh, it shoots
rockets now. Ooh.
Three hits.
I've been fucking taking damage. What the f-
Oh, it has. It doesn't decrease.
Oh, that's
decrease.
Just the shittiest health bar ever.
Yeah. It's like a fuel gauge.
Oh. Okay. I imagine just the red bit is its health then.
Please stop. Please stop. There's another one. Please stop. I did it.
Hooray.
Me trusty number three. Never leave home without one. By heck, look at the spikes on that. Could do somebody a mischief if it weren't broken.
Oh, policy, son of a bitch.
Feathers McGraw! Come here, you! After him, Gromit.
Do all the work, Gromit. All of it. Every inch of it.
No, I'll fix some things every now and then. With all the shit ton of bolts you collected.
D-Day, but D-Day was donkey's years ago. This way, if Feathers is down here, then poor little Archie...
World War II is canon played. In the universe of... Yeah. Yeah, I guess it would be. It's just Britain.
Yeah, I mean, it is. Yeah.
Also, I think it erased my bolts. I have a different amount of bolts now.
That's good. Seems to only matter for the level you're in, then. That's fun. So now we know, don't 100% bolts. Because the game doesn't reward you for that.
I got 43 from that boss fight, but I had 400 from the first three worlds.
I mean, there's no coal mine.
Sure is.
Seems to be a coal mine under Wallaby Zoo.
And the track's out. And I think I can see the problem. The control panel's been knocked.
Oof. Maybe I've gotten to World 3, I don't actually remember. We'll soon turn the turntables on the first kitchen.
Another blinking crochet hook. But at least I didn't lose me trusty flathead. All clear on the down line. Jump to it, man, or you'll miss your
game. This game gets me so well. Okay, we're done here. Yes, we'll be there in a second.
Robert really captures the energy of the player.
Like, I just want to get, like, one bolt.
Just so you know, yeah, okay. Don't collect every bolt. Fun fact.
Okay. When we come back next time for Wallace and Gromit Project Zoo, it'll be the year 2085.
Yeah, you know, when/if...
Well, I'll be alive in 2085. I'll be, like, fucking, how old?
2085 would be fucking, what, 64 years?
64 years. I'll be possibly alive.
I doubt it. I don't think I live healthily enough. I don't think I'll live to 87.
Yeah, I'd be, like, 90. Like, you remember where we were? No.
You remember us playing Wallace and Gromit? Yeah, we should just restart.
Hey, you fucking dickhead. Remember when I made you that title card? You never used it?
Yeah. Well, at least you'll get to use it. Here's what it's gonna be. You'll get to use it for one episode. That's really all I asked for anyway. Genuinely.
Oh my god. I'm gonna call it episode 3.
Episode 3? Just... don't explain.
Well, let's play never, you know. I mean, if you watch the episode, it explains immediately.
Here's what this fucking series should be. It should just be every couple years you play World 1, and that's it.
That's it. That's all I need. I mean, we've already kicked World 1's ass. It only took, like, 4 tries
that
on
wasn't
the
even,
level.
That wasn't even that bad. I suspect it gets pretty bad, though.
The volcano level is a misery, and it's only one level, and I really want to see what the other bonus levels do.
How long is fucking a long play? 3.5 hours long play.
Is it really that short?
The other long play? 3 hours.
That can't be the long play, because this took me 1.5 hours to do level World 1, and there's 6
Project
of them.
Zoo, long play. I mean, if you don't completionist or anything, the next long play? 2.5 hours.
Okay, these guys can just go suck a dick.
One of them is 5 hours.
That one's more accurate, probably.
One of them is 6. There's some variation, but largely pretty short game.
Yeah. When we come back next time, we'll do more of that, if we do.
If we do. That depends. This is really just something we did out of desperation because we were struggling to do anything else.
Thanks, Dawn of the New World, for crashing.
Yeah, I genuinely think the best course of action we probably should have done is just redid the fucking stupid.
All right, here's the new rule of thumb: if Dawn of the New World ever crashes, that's when we do another episode. That's anytime it crashes, no matter where we're at, we do another episode.
Okay, but what happens if we complete Project Zoo?
We got to do another type of game.
We got to restart it. Play it again.
Your turn, though.
My turn. Oh god, yeah, if we get that far, oof, you'd expect me to play it. Yeah,
have fun.
Fucking, I don't know, that's, I feel like even then it'd be better off doing something with Billy Hatcher. At least that's like fun.
Yeah, every time
it still sucks.
Every time it crashes, we have to play a different game that's annoying and stupid and bad.
Fucking, what other annoying
Charlie
games?
And the Chocolate Factory.
That one's not hard though, it's just, it's not even long, it's 3 hours long.
Or right, what's another bad GameCube game I had from my childhood?
I have to look at what my GameCube collection is. I would say Crash Tag Team Racing, but that game
is not
laughably
easy.
It's
a joke. Just put the AI on driving and shoot, and you win.
Oh, I'm saying even the platforming segments, which is the part that I liked, by the way. When I think of that game, I don't think about the racing. The racing sucked cock. But I love the platforming in it. It still was really easy, though.
Yeah. In conclusion, this game is beans, but also I kind of like it. So we'll maybe be back for it.
There's a world where this game could continue, but we'll see.
We'll see. We won't make any promises.
This is the... We're doing it because it was something to do. Corby, and Ross finally gets to use my thumbnail.
Why haven't
That's
you ended
it.
The episode yet? Oh, I see, you crikey cunt face. You wanted to get your balls chopped off again. Alright, Gromit. Sit in the chair there. I got me trusty number 3 for this one. Alright, we're done. Goodbye.